Aiyah, shy lah. I am not the expert on spotting investment scams, huh? They say that smart investors always succeed. Anyway, since you are here, let me share 3 tips with you. Don't worry, it's very simple. Doesn't matter if you're investing in gold, diamonds, land, or trees. Just ask as many questions as you need to. Now, I'll show you an example.
So if you want to make money, you have to act fast. If you have any questions, yes ma'am?
Mr. James, is it?
Yes, that's right.
How does your gold buyback investment work? How can you guarantee such high returns? Why is it low risk? Will I lose money? Your money earned from where? If a fly is trapped inside the gold, then how?
Where do you melt the gold? The melted gold got ISO standard one or not?
Please, sir, check and check the scheme and company. Background, front ground, home ground, left, right, center. Check until you are happy. Hello, Mr. James. Is that you behind the curtains?
It's me, Auntie So, the one who asked you many questions.
How come the address on your investment brochure is your home? Can like that one, man?
No such person, madam.
Correct address, what? So strange. I will go back and double check. They say they are regulated by MAS, but how can you be sure? Remember, regulated also doesn't mean 100% safe. But at least got more protection, ma. Dai, you must confirm if the company and its representatives are regulated using the Financial Institutions Directory and Register of Representatives on the MAS website.
Wow, mommy, you're right leh. Lucky we got confirmed. Really don't have leh. How you know ah?
Beware of investment scams, huh? Always must ask, check, and confirm, okay?
Earn big bucks from gold.
Mr. James!